Hey, I know I haven't made any posts lately about anything really. Been pretty quiet. Reason for that is I have a job now, and I just don't have time to. I just don't have time for much YouTube videos, and I'm wet right now, as you may notice. It's not a shirt design. It's raining really bad, and I just had to drive home in it. Wipers could not go fast enough. One car fell off the road into a retention ditch. That was a pretty wild sight. Had to take care of. And well, would have taken care of it, but a few people already had got it, and I was already passing it. And you know, it's. I can't stop. I couldn't stop. It's just so wild right now. Yeah. Anyway, I finally came home. Had a big day at work, you know. Can't really say where I work now. It's kind of a, not gonna say top secret. It's just secretive. Can't really say. But I like my job. Anyway, just wanted to talk about a few things, you know, get some things up in the air. The whole Sears fiasco, I wanted to talk about. Yeah, the whole Sears fiasco I wanted to talk about, though, basically. Basically, you already remember if you read the description from the previous video. Basically, Sears messed up and used the wrong plugs, wires, routed it wrong spark gap. They did everything wrong. Sears Auto Center got in a little bit of trouble. The local news station ran a story about it. Yeah. It's 11:54 right now. It's almost over, but I'm just gonna say happy St. Patrick's Day. I'm part Irish, and here I am having an American bourbon. It's called American Honey, wild turkey. I'm just gonna have a little bit of that tonight. But yeah, Sears refunded all the money, brought it to another mechanic. They gave me the car back, still wasn't running right. They forgot to plug a plug-in. Yeah, they forgot to plug a plug-in. Took care of that, car ran fine. They didn't change the plugs, they only did the wiring, because that was the only thing I couldn't actually do really myself easily, and because everything else I could technically have done, I was sick. So at that point, trust me, I'm just gonna do my own damn car, and I did. So I took care of that, and yeah. Some good stuff. It's nice and smooth. But yeah. Basically, that's that. Another thing that kind of been wanting to talk about a little bit. I am not a Mac user anymore. I gave up. I now use Linux. My Mac Pro is actually running Linux. Even my MacBook Pro laptop's running Linux now. I don't even have an iPhone anymore. This is being filmed by my new phone, which is a Samsung Galaxy Note 3. Which I really, really like this phone. And I am filming this actually with the front-facing camera because it's good enough to film these kind of videos. That works. So, yeah. Yeah, just basically wanted to check in, stuff like that. Just checking out around a few things. I go over a lot on Reddit now, nowadays. I love reading Reddit. My karma points ain't that good, but I don't really care about karma. Who cares? Yeah. That's about it. So, I didn't really have much to say. I just kind of wanted to check in, say hi to you guys, you know. I'm still around, just tired. But yeah, I work. I'm happy about that. And I hope everyone has a good night, a good St. Patrick's Day, and it's a, basically about to, the day's about to end. St. Patrick's Day, at least for the Eastern Standard Time. So if any of you are over the other time, this video will probably be uploaded by then. Anyway, give you a toast. Everyone have a good St. Patrick's Day. I couldn't get Guinness for beer, but Sam Adams will have to work because, well, it's Boston and I'm a Bostonian. I'm proud. Go Patriots, go Red Sox. And everyone have a good night, and I'll see you around. I'll probably be doing some more video blogs. I wanted to do more of these before, but I just had nothing to talk about. But...